I feel like Lil Boat without ice. I want Ferragamo, I want ice. Super thick of thighs, super size.
What's good, everyone? So I just woke up, and yes, I did cut my hair. I miss my curls, man. I miss my curls, honestly. But they had to go because the perm was looking a little bit too rough. And it's summer now. And I just woke up, and you guys are about to see what I do on a daily in this quarantine. And last time I tried vlogging, but it didn't go out as well. I got lazy because I forgot I was vlogging. But today I'm actually vlog.
I 200 bumped into the head.
So like, I just got done eating, and I'm about to hop on the shower right now. And it's gonna take long because I'm about to have a concert in here. You feel me? Right here. So, yeah. So I just got out of the shower, and now I'm about to go on like a mini jog. I'm gonna try to jog every day. You feel me? Or just walk around the area every day. That's what I'm trying to do. So you guys are about to see that. I think I picked the wrong day because it's pretty windy. But yeah.
Left me so mean.
Okay guys, so I just got back here, and it's so windy, so I decided to like just jog back and forth. I think I might just go play ball. I put the net lower, so like just in case. It's kind of crooked, but I put it lower. I'm gonna put it higher later, but I'm just like put it lower just to have fun, you know, just do a little dunk on. Oh, you got an air ball, and it's in a small net too. Yo, I just got back inside from that mini drill, and drink water because it really saves your life. You know, no more sweetness, beverage, none of that. And hit this playing Roblox, and I'm sweaty as heck. I don't want to touch my face because I'm gonna break out if I put any towel. And I don't want to touch my face. Damn, I'm really sweaty. I'm gonna cool down and I'll get you guys back when I should cool down. Alright.
I'm currently just window shopping because, you know, we're broke gang at this point. And I'm literally just, you know, looking at shoes because I'm bored and we're broke as heck. You feel me? So yeah.
What is good, guys? So it's now 4 o'clock and I'm just playing ball again because I got nothing to do.
Wait till you see the... No.
Just got back inside and we're just chilling right now. It's windy outside. It got windy and the wind is literally, it's pretty cold. Today, we're just watching, I'm just watching Too Hype.
Yes, sir. I'm watching their video that's being uploaded today.
That's all we're doing now. We're just chilling.
Mini park here. And there's a pond right there. But I know you guys can't hear me because of the freaking wind. So I'm basically shouting. They should build a freaking net here, honestly. But see you guys there.
Like, we were up, like, literally biking. And I see a freaking drone. I don't know if you can see it. Oh, I probably can't. But I saw a drone and I thought that was really cool. I just made it to this little pond and it looks like it's about to rain. And here it is. And I don't, but oh well. And it smells like freaking, I don't know, it smells like eggs right here. Like, just raw egg, rotten egg, bro.
Too windy.
I just hope everyone's staying safe, staying home, because if we keep going out all the time too much, then like summer might be delayed, it might be over, because the way you could only catch coronavirus is when you're all grouped all together. And I know there's a lot of people that's probably like, oh, you're like gay as fuck, oh, like, oh, you're so childish, oh, we're growing up. But like, yo, this is, you can't even joke about this, cause this shit is seriously, bro. Like, if you guys don't want summer to be delayed, then I suggest you guys are staying home. If not, you go around your neighborhood like what I'm doing, but don't go like too far, and always practice social distancing. Always be, what is it, 13 meters away from.
You're gonna airball it.
What?
What?
No,
oh, he makes it.
I'm not gonna top it off.
Yeah, he's taking that one.
What?
You missed. No, you're gonna miss.
I think Goku has arrived, yo. Look at this. What? So cool.
Watch this.
Watch him miss. Watch him miss.
Watch him miss.
He's gonna watch him. Oh, my bad. Car. It looks so much better in real life. Like, the camera's just not gonna catch it. Looks like. Bro, it looks like Goku. I think Goku is here. Oh, this is low-key fire. This sun is so much bigger in person, yo. What? It looks like a freaking scene from Naruto or something. Why was it saying freaking Goku? I don't know why. Maybe because he's orange. But it looks like a scene from freaking... looks like a scene from Naruto. Oh!
Hey, guys. So, it is currently 9:45 right now. And I just wanted to say that God bless everyone. The world is like going crazy right now with this COVID-19,
And even if it's going crazy, don't always forget God. God's always got your back. And don't always give up on pursuing Him. Always pray to Him. Even when you get what you want, always pray to Him, because God's always going to be there. He's always going to lead you to the right way. I'm telling you, that's going to do it for today's vlog. I hope you guys liked the video. Leave a like because it really helps me out. And also subscribe because I said this in my last video, I think. A lot of my viewers, I've been looking at y'all, and you guys are not subscribed. Only like half of them are subscribed. So please subscribe, because that also helps a lot, you know, you feel me? That's gonna do it for today's vlog, and I hope you guys like it, and peace out. We gon' pull up with them sticks and hop out with them choppers. Walking out the tent in blue Balenciagas. I called her out, now I got blood on blue Balenciagas. It's not the